in the middle of the night, I mean 2 o'clock in the morning, like, you have to snowboard now. My body wasn't there, and I love sleeping, so it was quite hard for me.
It's a great experience and it's so different, and when the sun came up you could see the view from up there, so it was really beautiful. And
for me it's perfect here. For me, be here is a dream. It's perfect. Going up in the middle of the night on the hill and have this beautiful sun, that's really something I've never experienced before.
With the light that was up there and everything, I will never forget it. Coming home at 5 o'clock in the morning and we were riding. It was really good.
All these hours that we've spent together over the last season, all the fun we've had, all the talking we've done about how cool it would be if we made a film, how cool it would be to ride together more often.
It's good to get to know some girls, some good riders.
It was up to girls to start something like that. It's no one else that could do it for us.
Leg of our filming tour.
You're here to put the spotlight basically on a movie that's being made as we speak.
Yeah.
There are many things that inspire me. That's the nature, that are the people I'm with, and nearly everybody inspires me in a way. I can't stand by. Because I think there are some really good young girls coming up. Also, the older girls want to improve too. So I think it's going better and better. Have to check it out, the speed and everything. That's important. That was what I did wrong if I didn't check it out.
When I see what she did, I cannot believe. I was thinking that's like a dying jump, like you could die on it. It was so big.
Time ago, maybe 14 years ago, and I saw this one guy who was snowboarding, and I was like, that's what I always wanted to do, because I was always jumping around with my skis trying to do funny stuff. So I saw this guy on the snowboard, I was like, that's what I need to do, that's perfect. Skateboarding does inspire me in a way of, I love how they do the tricks. That's why I started to doing no grabs again and stuff like that, because I saw it in skateboarding and think it's cool. And this kind of, you give each other something, and that didn't happen before, because it was always a trip with five guys and one girl or something, or like a contest with a couple of girls and all the guys. So you were like more like, oh I can't do it anyways, I can't be like that. I can see the rainbow inside me changing, know I've got to leave while I'm ahead. Give it all back now.
arrived in New Zealand. I was really excited going snowboarding, and then the first day we went to Cadrona. Being able to build a kicker in this time of the season and jump it, and so I jumped it and I was just tried out my new best loft trick, like switchbacks at 180, and it worked really well and I stumped it, but then I was like, oh, I have to do it better once again, and I just over rotated, I guess. I don't really know, it went so fast.
Not with me, got hard.
To get out.
Oh, oh yeah.
Watch it fill your glass.
I just can't move my tongue because it's all open inside.
The actual tongue in?
Tongue
in. Look at the
tongue. No, the lip.
Yeah.
You want to see it?
Yeah. Oh, nice. Jesus Christ.
You want to see it?
We're really in a bad country and I haven't fully checked up on the status of injury if you hurt yourself back country, and we ended up having to get a helicopter in to get Tina out, and that probably was a big learning experience.
It's my first time to New Zealand and I was very excited.
Hayley snowboarding.
It was so exciting going into the helicopter, because before I was only in helicopters for rescuing.
And my first heli trip, it's like the best thing I've ever done, to go heli snowboarding. Up to everything I've heard about it before.
I can't believe all the things that snowboarding has actually brought me in my life, from meeting all these people and traveling, and I just learned so much from it. It's incredible. I started just for fun, and now I'm sitting here in New Zealand after being professional for like 9 years and traveled the whole world. It's incredible. Just going up the hill and riding and enjoying it. I wanted to do so many different things when I was growing up, and it was just by chance that I started snowboarding, and I have no idea what I would do actually, but I don't imagine that it would be any better than what I have right now. So.
Most of the time, females comes on second place at competitions. They get like the prize is so less than the boys, and yeah, I think like now we can just show that girls can ride too, and it's not only about the boys.
What's coming now?
ride with boys for myself because it's better, like they like ride harder, so you're trying to do the same and stepping it up. So. Well, the most thing I get disappointed in all the time is like you do something good and then the cameraman says he doesn't have it. And we had quite a lot of problems with that this year, but me and my boyfriend just start filming each other and that worked pretty good. Yeah, I love it to see the shot back and if it turns out good, it's like cool to see yourself, what you're doing and to show other people what you're doing.
It's 4.5 weeks since I was injured and I'm now in Morzine. I've been hanging out here for the last week. I haven't actually been riding myself, but I've been practicing being the camera woman, which has been really nice. It's really nice to see things from the other side of the camera, and I think it'll really help me when I start actually filming again. It's been a strange month really. You know, the last time I spoke to the camera, I was in a pretty bad way. I'm going to have to ride about the park with a ski slalom guard on, which looks kind of whack, looks a bit strange, but I think everyone will let me off when they eventually see what I managed to do to myself. There's no reason for you to cry, we'll always be around. Right now I'm looking at having a kind of sick slam section. With not many shots that I landed, my lip was in a real mess and I had to eat food through a straw for 3 weeks, which wasn't pleasant.
At 4 o'clock she got stitched up and I had to sit there watching her getting stitched up. Poor girl.
To be honest, on any one snowboard trip, I can pretty much guarantee that I'll miss at least 3 or 4 days because I hurt myself, and I think everybody's the same.
Well, at least there's a huge difference between men and women when it comes to guts and courage. It's just our bodies are built different, and that's why we know more to take care for smaller things than the men has to do. It's
going to end of February right now, and yeah, let's see if we get some more snow, and right now it looks kind of spring-like.
The girls never see so many girls riding, and I think it's really motivated for the girls.
Snowboarders, they're doing tricks where 3 years ago you would have told people what girl does this trick, they would have just laughed at you.
Because girls are getting more involved into slopestyle and all that, and we get more push, and it's more girls than snowboarding. I'm especially thinking about Kuka, because she's an amazing way rider. Now I know why you listen. I can help you anytime. Love is all it is. I don't know what you people do with your life.
Now it's getting even more and more. I mean, I went to USA last year a lot, and I could see so many girls getting better and better. But it was only their start, you know. And this winter, when I came back to US, those girls, they already know how to get to the podium, and they already know how to snowboard. Like, the technical is better than mine. Souvent tout gosse, j'avais que je planais comme Barry. Encore plus haut que toutes nos villes devenues sourdes. Elle pèse combien ta légèreté, dis-moi, lady. I think
it was the second contest I did this year. So I was really happy because I wasn't expecting that, because I started really late this season, like middle December. Qui rappe à voix basse. Écoute le temps, les ballons, ma plus bateau qui s'enlace. Je m'en sors aisé. La rage a trop mauvaise vue, c'est pas sans. And I thought I wouldn't be ready for this contest, but I decided to do it because it's fun, and I was really impressed to be able to win this contest. Yeah, the rocky slope side, I was really not expecting that. I thought I could do something good, I could maybe do a podium if I was spinning on the kicker. But then when I saw I was riding so good, I mean, for me it was good because it was the first time I could land all those tricks. So I was really, really happy about that day.
Yeah. we have a bunch of cameras, so I'm gonna film every time we do something nice or go somewhere nice.
We're gonna make our teeth white. You have to put some stuff on it and sleep with it. And we hope it works. What do you think, Kjersti?
I think it's gonna work.
Yeah, we're gonna try it. You can see after. We're gonna show
maybe
you the results.
Maybe we lose our teeth, but...
We're gonna show you the results.
Yeah.
Good. Huh? I think we're turning American.
Yeah. So underrated! What you need?
Suffocated! Ha ha! Turn it away from the light keep coming out of turn it into myself. I wanted to burn up this joy to feel her underneath. Turn it into the light. She don't think straight.
I really wanted to learn Alex in the pipe, and I've been doing that a lot, and I think I got it pretty good now. She got such a dirty mind, and it never ever stops, and you don't taste of her. I was really into Stine when I started. She was kind of my idol. I thought she was really good, and I still think she's really good.
Sponsoring started quite early, but I'm not really proud of it. I was just one of the very few girls at the SPC camp doing the bigger jumps. I was doing really ugly, uncontrolled things, but it was enough to get attention and get some stuff sponsored. It's really the level is improving, and women like that snowboard now for long enough to really learn something. So yeah, I think it's getting better and better. It's still that you cannot really compare it to the guys scene, I think. You rockin' while them styles, you droppin' something rotten. The way I lock and strain the clock and tonight I'm the excitable, viable animal dramatic. Like for example with that new project, you get to know really good girls and you can ride with them, and that's quite a nice experience and what helps women snowboarding a lot, I think. Makes me feel good, I know you're feeling me. Simple girls, dirty looks ain't affecting me. Player, skirt too short, last too loud, mind too wild. Hanging out the taxi screaming, let's get down. I'm getting ready to party.
I'm getting ready to party. I'm getting ready to party. Very nice, yeah. I've had some good hours yesterday. I'm getting ready to party. I'm getting ready to party. Me and my brethren jump out of cab. The crusty drivers trying to chill for some lab. He's getting nothing but the door to his face. A flash a leg in the race. A step in the place. His existence erased. A serious set of revelers getting our ways with barriers. Drinks in our hands as we search for the speakers. Like to feel the bass bump bump. As we jump jump crunk crunk. Cause we hump hump. You can slump slump pump pump. The reaction.
options automatic. Don't even panic, the change is satanic. Far from romantic, cruise the Atlantic. Too cold on the dance floor, your moves are old. Mimic MCV, wide sold. Intellectual, sexual, and original. Plus more, so prepare for the sequel. I'll return to the dance floor, sweat will pour. Lack of innocence, blood in a war.
I love your accent.
Oh.
Okay. I really don't think we should stay here.
Why?
No, honestly, I think we could get something just as cheap for
it. Nicer. Just singing.
This is proper.
It's not. It's just, essential. I'm not going to sleep.
All right. Do you think that's for hers?
Yes.
The capital Y.
Is that why it's called pillow talk?
You have to show me, come and show me your room. Show us your room.
Oh, okay. Ready? Ah, oh, tell the
wall. One, two, three.
Woo! Sound system. System.
Philips.
Sonic. PlayStation.
A change of scene and stuff like that, but we have been unlucky again with the weather, which is a shame. But we've been staying at the block and we've had a pretty good time here actually. Been in the hot tub and stuff, and the themed rooms are pretty cool. This one's Jones, as you can see. We visited like a few other resorts like Squaw and Alpine and those kind of places, and the weather's just not been on our side.
With the Jones right there.
That girl is whack. That kid is whack. Your whole family is whack. My spiritual ligament, remnants of stress pool, strained by stagnant MCs of cesspool. Wonder why you don't get better, your rhyme is cheddar. Could rap at the studio, but can't freestyle a letter. Working hard for my name, cause like I said, it ain't about the money or the fame. It's about reality,
okay.
My reality, my
identity, Tahoe, my beautiful, now it's gay, start again.
The green moon swing means things green ain't what they seem. Dreamed cream since age 13. Yo nigga, what? Your style is butt. I be getting mood swings when I can't have things. Cause you hogging it up, you and your wax scene. It's been too many years of survival. Got me wondering who be the homie or the rival. See, I don't know what you have heard. Studio rappers ain't got no nerve. Can't freestyle words, MC style verse. Got rhyme like turns, biting while I serve. Can't freestyle, meanwhile, you perpetrate. Can't kick a rhyme unless it's written first on paper. You play it safer, but get the vapor. Cause I'm the MC, TLPI. Who put your caper?
Thank you.
get enough footage so we can make this section. I realized that we only have 1 week to make a chapter on a DVD.
But the thing is, it's so, like, totally, you realize how fucking hard it is to get good shots. Like,
it's so hard.
Actually, I don't know what the resort's called because I can't remember any name here. It's so complicated. So Czech Republic, somewhere 2 hours from Prague. The whole season, I just live out of my bags, and you can never really settle down. You know, you're always like in rooms with other people.
The thing I can't stand, you know, is fucking being somewhere crowded where I don't have my own time, or can't put out my bag, you know. I have to sleep with 5 other people in a room, I can't fall asleep because I'm stressed out. Fuck it.
Okay.
I'm different.
It's the funniest thing I've ever done.
Is really nice actually. It's not like in Austria and Switzerland where kind of everybody's a little bit like that, you know? You come here and they start talking to you. And everybody's smiling at you in the park. Like, hi, hi. Makes you feel very welcome.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to Czech Republic on March 11th.
This is Emily. She looks like she's taken that picture in a jail.
I can make it for murder.
What's for dinner, Emily?
Raw egg.
What the fuck?
I can't believe it.
Even a raw egg.
Yeah, it's good in rice.
It's good in rice.
I don't have comments. I cannot believe that. You know, that's a baby chicken.
We did like some shots, like the roof, it didn't really work out like I wanted it to work out.
Well, I was lucky because there is the snow and there's the fucking stones. So, but that scared the living shit out of me. Every day I have another trick I like to learn, and every day I try to learn it. Most of the time it doesn't work that easy, but when you get it, you're stoked. But there is not really one trick I really want to learn. I really want to stomp. I would like to stomp everything, but I don't, so...
Natasza Zurek.
Natasza Zurek.
Natasza Zurek.
And Natasha, because she can do so many different tricks, like frontside spin or backside spin or cap spin or whatever.
Yeah, there's been some progression in the girls snowboarding for sure in the past couple of years.
More white, it becomes strange.
Well, girls are riding better overall and doing harder runs in the pipe, and now if you want to win, you probably have to do a 9, stuff like that. Something big is gonna happen. I don't think it's getting more difficult. But what's good is that not just one person is riding good, it's a lot of people. I'm in Norway and we're gonna be here 2 weeks, do some jumps and film and take photos. I want to snowboard as much as I can still because I'm pretty stoked about it, and I want to learn a bunch of new tricks before the season's finished anyways. Focusing on riding jumps and rails more this year, and I'm having fun doing that. And I want to be able to land all the sevens, which I haven't done yet, but I think I can do it if I just keep riding. I'm sorry if I'm really boring and I did a really boring interview, but that's just how I am. And I know a lot of people like to party. And I mean, I like to party too, but not that much. So if you guys want to get me out on the dance floor and I'm not really willing to do it, then just forgive me, because I just want to save it so I can go riding the next day. But I'm not that like crazy about, I don't know. I'm really, I don't know what to say anymore, sorry.
Just look at all those I've agreed.
lost on the ride.